My name is Ashley Rodriguez.
And I'm in Castellana.
We did always on hydroelectric energy.
Hydroelectric energy is considered inexhaustible and renewable energy source. It uses flowing water that turns turbines to produce electricity. The infrastructure requirements for utilizing this energy source are dams, turbines, generators, transformers, flowing water, powerhouse, and long-distance power line. It is considered one of the most common and least expensive sources of energy, and it makes up to 7% of the world's energy.
How it works is a typical hydroelectric dam uses a force of falling water as it's to turn it into mechanical energy. The water rushes through the sluice gates and down the penstock, which turns the turbine a propeller-like object. And then the rotation of the turbine makes an electrical generator shaft, which produces electricity and power lines connected to the electric generator, carries the electricity all around. And the water goes to the river. The improvement is that they're making the turbines fish friendly